मलेरिया, मलेरिया इज द डिजीज कॉज्ड बाय मस्कीटो बाइट। कॉजेटिव एजेंट ऑफ मलेरिया इज प्लाज्मोडियम। प्लाज्मोडियम इंटर्स इन द बॉडी ऑफ मस्कीटो थ्रू ब्लड ऑफ इन्फेक्टेड पर्सन। व्हेन मस्कीटो सक द ब्लड ऑफ इन्फेक्टेड पर्सन देन प्लाज्मोडियम इंटर्स थ्रू द माउथ ऑफ मस्कीटो फ्रॉम ब्लड टू मस्कीटो। When mosquito suck the blood of infected person, then it carry plasmodium. Plasmodium multiply inside body of mosquito, where it complete life cycle and grow in a number. Now the mosquito is called sporozoids. When sporozoids of mosquito or plasmodium feed the blood of healthy person, then plasmodium enters in the blood of healthy person through saliva. In this way, malaria gets transmitted from one infected person to another infected person. Plasmodium infect the blood cells, mainly red blood cells, which get fed by mosquito, and it grow in a number inside the body of mosquito, and in this way mosquito becomes sporozoids, which is vector of malaria disease.